The crowd gate comes front automatically. Whenever you press a button, it'll run for so many seconds, and you can set how much that is. And if it goes too hard, it keeps track of the torque, and it will stop it if it pushes too hard. So the biggest feature of the Hoover crowd gate, when it comes front and it goes too hard, and pushing the cows too hard, it will stop. And you can adjust all the thresholds in here or online, as there's a cell phone built into it.